Check out my Spider-Man TV. Isn't it cool? What's even cooler is the remote. Look, it's Spider-Man's hand. Let me show you how it works. So, it has a DVD player, and you hit eject, and out comes the disc tray. It plays my favorite Spider-Man movie. Spider-Man 2. Let's play it. And in goes Spider-Man 2. And then you grab the remote again. I love the Spider-Man remote. Nothing like it. And then you hit close. It's like I shot the web into my disc tray and closed it. I feel like Spider-Man. It's loading the DVD. All right, we don't like commercials. We don't like them.
That's rock.
Skip. Oh, there it is. There's the menu. Now, we just click play. And it starts playing Spider-Man 2. We don't want a copyright strike, right? So let's go to our favorite scene in Spider-Man 2. This, right here, the train scene. Oh yes, this is a classic, and I'm watching it on my Spider-Man TV. Oh, get him, Spidey, get him. I'm gonna be watching this thing all night. All the Spider-Mans. Nothing like this. Nothing like it.